Amina Waleko has been explaining it, say COVID-19 patients, the way they catch, so then they dance for one video, and we then go, the video go everywhere. They can't keep them for isolation center so that they no go spread the virus. Eyeko Azuyan say, you know, they proper for Nigerians to make lie assumption about the COVID-19 situation for Niger, and based on the videos for social media. The Director General Yan say NCDC then will continue to adapt the strategy and sake of knowledge about the virus so that it could go up.